Gus Serini. I know who this guy is. He's on the motherfucking Floribama Shore.
I feel like Gus is just gonna be this like good-looking little twerp who just wants to party and be in a.
He looks like a total Guido. It looks like he's from New York.
He looks like a young CT. Like CT used to wear his hair like that. His whole facial structure, his body type. We tell Gus that Gus has the perfect amount of chest hair and the best abs in the house.
Gus got the perfect amount of scruff. Kid's doing something right.
Gus makes me question my sexuality. Very handsome, all right? Some of the outfits he wears. I'm like, buddy, I think you missed your calling. You're on the challenge. You should be a Chippendales dancer in Vegas.
Gus is so cute, but he's friends with Hunter, so I'm not sure how much we're gonna get along.
Gus, from the same hometown, it's like my brother. He's literally like a little brother. We kind of grew up together. He knows everyone that I know. I know everyone that he knows. It's surreal seeing him here on the show with me now.
I think he'll be great on the challenge, especially since he's from a drinking party show. He's gonna really want to prove himself on the challenge because we mean business here and this is not an easy game.
He's got just a strikingly beautiful face, but he seems very quiet. Very small and kind of not so much of a threat.
I think Gus kind of looks like a playboy. I don't know if he's here to like just drink and party or if he's here to actually win some money.
I have a feeling that Gus is going to be really good in this game. He is going to be very underestimated. People are going to think that he's weak, but I have a feeling he's gonna come out strong and he's gonna surprise a lot of people.
Southern boys have a lot of fire in him and he seems pretty athletic, so he should do good. And he seems a lot smarter than Hunter, so he should be able to do better at puzzles than like a lot of the boys on the show.
I definitely would take Gus as a partner because Gus is so young, I think he's willing to keep his mouth shut and like kind of like learn the game. And being his partner, he'd trust in you, and I really do think he's gonna be a pretty good cagey competitor.
He's ripped, he's athletic, he has the ability to play a very good social game. All the girls, including my wife, thinks that he's adorable and great looking, which means he's gonna be able to work the female angle. I mean, it's just, this might be someone that I need to pick up and try and partner with in some way.
He's my biggest alliance. He's gonna be the guy that I'm gonna protect to the very end, and I want to see him in a final, and I wanna kind of mentor him and show him the ropes about how you win this game.
I don't really know how much Gus is gonna stack up compared to the rest of the guys, because this ain't the Floribama Shore house, bro. This is the Challenge House. It's a whole different animal. There's beasts that live here.